WJG Sports. We journal great.
Thank you. Yeah, he did.